All right, if everybody's ready. We're delighted to welcome for the first time to Pet Club Passim, Tommy Prine.
My name's Tommy Prine. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. I'm with my brother.
in the woods on a hot July day. We got lost on second thought, we never knew the way. When mama said go play outside, cause supper's ready soon, we caught bugs, found rocks, and thought we might find the moon. I saw a creek that was 10 years wide and hoped to cross it soon. Well, now I did, now we're not kids, and I think I wish too soon. Now my brother climbed a tree, and yet I ain't coming down. When I tried to, my foot slipped a groove, and I fell on the ground. I got back up, and I brushed it off, it really wasn't all that bad. But I swear, falling through the air was the most fun I'd ever had. Daddy, won't you come outside? I feel lost today. Well, he said, son, yeah, you ain't done, just look how far you came. You know that creek beyond the pines, I crossed many times. You will too, all you gotta do is give it some time. When I'm done, you'll teach your son how to swim it straight. Just find love inside your heart. You'll never float away, you'll never float away.
I used to live in this little apartment in Nashville, Tennessee, and I would do this thing where I would pace back and forth in the apartment, and I would think of fictional people, and then I would have an argument with this fictional person in my head, and then I would think of witty one-liners that would win against this fictional person in this argument. I've yet to find myself in any of these situations in real life. I just want you guys to know that if you want to pick a bone with me after the show, I got a lot of good ones loaded up for you, okay? But after I'll do that for several hours, I kind of finally realized I was arguing with myself to a certain degree. And the only things that were in the room were me, a mirror, and a kitchen sink.
Juliet and Romeo didn't meet down at the rodeo. I think there's something special about what you don't know. Keep the world on their feet. Seems to me that you know it all. You learned it over beers with the Pope last fall and built yourself a castle with a big glass wall. Everybody knows you're proud. And I think that I'll win every single argument, but now it's you and me, a mirror and a kitchen sink. So what's the difference between you and me? I tell you right now, it's a couple teeth, and then I decide whether to not or be crueler than I already am. So here we are again, my friend. You beat around the bush, then you build a fence, and nobody knows what you really meant. Not so sure that you do, and it's true. every single argument. But now it's you and me, a mirror in a kitchen sink. Romeo and Juliet did kiss first, then become friends. There's always gotta be a middle and end. No one's gotta know how to start. They say words that'll make you brave, and then you realize that you share a brain. Oh, here it goes right down the drain, faster than your eyes can see. And it's me. And I think that I'll win every single argument. You and me, a mirror in a kitchen sink, a mirror in a kitchen sink. I don't wanna move the shoes I keep in the back of my car. The ones you got me at 17 when mom thought I moved way too far. By the way, I wish I stayed and unpacked all of my bags. All those times I always miss are the times we've never had. Can I breathe all of me into a bottle? Throw it in the sea. By the sat down and played spades. Don't keep all that in your heart, but son, it'll just drag you down. And even if you fight it or don't like it, the world will keep spinning round. Can I breathe all of I breathe all of by the way people say I look just like you. I'm not good at growing up, and lately I've been feeling stuck. It's got nothing to do with you and me, just painful days from memories. I wish I could let go, not just yet. As soon as I thought I took off, I forgot that I'm crashing. I would paint walls with you every day. I could find a thousand ways to say that I'm sorry and I love you. None of this will be put above you. I can make promises, no regrets. Finally, I can get this off my chest, 'cause I'm crashing. And I'm getting better at being better. We can make it through anything together. I mean what I say, won't be afraid, even if it feels like it's run away from you and me. But I'll do my best to try. Crashing. How we doing, Cambridge? Crashing again. Crashing again. Crashing
So I just put out my debut album this year, This Far South. I'm pretty excited about it. Thank you. And when I was making the record, I actually finished recording it in July of 2021. So I've been sitting on it for a little bit. And when I was writing for the album, I was kind of figuring out real time how many songs you actually have to write for one album. I wrote somewhere north of 60 to 70 songs for that one album. Mainly because a lot of those songs aren't going to be very good. And 10 or 11 of them, you're like, well, that's all right. And then you record those, and that's how you make a record. So I was sitting at my house in Nashville, and I was feeling pretty accomplished. I was like, I've always wanted to make an album. It felt like an insurmountable task to me all my life. And I finally did it. I'm on the other side, and I kind of had that moment where I was like, well, what now? So I looked at my guitar and I was like, well, I should probably start writing. So I picked up my guitar and I very quickly figured out I had nothing left to say. So whenever I'm feeling like that, like I should be writing or I need to be writing something, I have this little exercise that kind of helps me push me down the road a little bit. I'll scan the room that I'm in and just find one or two things, and I'll make an observation about those one or two things and move on from there. So this one morning I saw these two books on my coffee table. The first one was The Prophet. The second one was The Theory of Music. So I said, all right, I'll start out real simple. I wrote down this morning, I read The Prophet, The Theory of Music. I haven't read those books. But I did finish the song. I just need you folks to know that I am lying to you straight out the gate on this one. All right. This one's called Mysteries of Man. One, two. This morning, I read The Prophet, The Theory of Music. By read, I mean I looked at the titles to write down that line. The words on the spine helped me combine how to be gentle and how to be kind to myself and everyone. When I get to cleaning, I get to singing some Marvin. It helps me get into my body and out of my mind. It took all this time to undo the lines, to learn how to laugh and learn when to cry. It's a wonder how I made it. The mysteries of man and the mysteries of me. But some things are simple and some things are free. And if it costs money, then it ain't for me. Here's a piece of my heart and soul. Do we have any Lord of the Rings fans in here? Once again, not enough, but that's okay. Anyways, I'll skip the story, I guess. This song's called Gandalf.
Talking to my baby in the bed, she said it's late. The ring that's on her finger reflects light across her face. It makes me feel like floating on a rock in outer space. It's everything I wanted. But somewhere in my 20s, I put down all the drugs. Started looking at my life and found it's better than it a ghost could find a home in any man on that stuff. No wonder I was haunted. So don't feel bad for me. I'll find myself eventually. So when I clean my act up, I scored other things like memories and trilogies like Lord of the Rings. It took my mind off sad shit like all that time will bring, and it got so exhausting. It's kinda like when Gandalf came back wearing all white and told that crazy story how he made it through the night. If he can do it, anyone can see the other side. But you gotta really want it. So don't feel bad for me. I'll find myself eventually. They say to treat yourself with kindness, like that's all I had to do. And did they ever see the kindness that I always had for you? So where's the road when I can't see it? And all the signs are broken down. Should I guess the curves and secrets, or buy a home outside of town? And one is better than the other, and while the other still sounds nice, and give this letter to my mother, and all it says is you were right. I wish I wrote it all down in a journal I found, stained in all the time that I lost. A dog left in the pound, is it funny or profound? Just the way that things turned out to be. I guess I'm holding on to more than a memory. Well, God, I wish that I was stronger. When I picked up the phone, Cause now I miss when it took longer. We would take the shortcut back home. But that's a long time away now. And there ain't much that I can do. But listen to turtles all the way down. I'll pretend that I'm with you. But there's a lesson when you need it. There's always more when you don't. So where's the road when I can't see it? Will it take me back home? I wish I wrote it all down in journal I found, staining all the time that I lost. The dog left in the pound isn't funny or profound. It's just the way the things turned out to be. I guess I'm holding on to more than a memory. I guess I'm holding on to more than a memory.
Y'all having a good time tonight? Cool. I did just want to take a second and thank each and every one of y'all for coming out tonight, for selling out the show tonight. That really does mean the world to me. Thank you so much. It's not lost on me that I don't get to do this without you guys, so thank you guys so much for choosing to spend your evening here, and yeah, I just really appreciate y'all. Thank you so much. I have a couple songs I wanted to share. This is kind of a newer one I wrote a few weeks ago. It's called Long Way Down. And when I was writing it, I was thinking that I am incredibly grateful and lucky that I get to do this as my job. Primarily, I feel that way because music is one of the great loves of my life. And I think that if you asked any other songwriter or musician or artist, or a lot of you folks that just like to come and listen to live music, would agree that music is one of the great loves of our lives. Yeah. The only thing with that for me is, though, last year I got married. Yeah, thank you. And I found the human form of the love of my life, you know. But the only thing with those two things is that the other kind of takes me away from the other one. Because if I'm out touring and I'm living out my childhood dreams and getting to share my music with people all over the world that I otherwise wouldn't get an opportunity to meet, sometimes that puts me in Amsterdam and I'm 3,000 miles away from my heart, my home, my wife. And then on the inverse of that, sometimes when I'm on my couch with my dog and my cat and my wife watching Disney movies, don't judge me, I like Disney movies. I'm like, damn, like, why am I not in Cambridge right now? Like, I should... You know, I should probably be out there playing songs. But yeah, it's just kind of a weird thing of, like, never comfortable in one spot, but also very grateful for what I'm doing always. And I'm much better at writing about these things than I am talking about them, so I'm going to just try and show you. This song is called Long Way Down. I hope you like it.
I'm sure the moon will find us somewhere. Hiding in a breath. Is it me who's leaving, or have you already left? I want to work it out, but I need a little rest from sitting in a park across a stranger playing chess. Lord, it's a long way. My feet at the ground. I used to be a meteor, falling to his death, leaving trails of light as I wish for all the best. If you were in the cosmos, I'd spend 1,000 nights diving into wormholes, hoping you're on the other side. Lord, it's a long way down to my feet at the ground. I know I'm lost inside my head, and I can't say how I feel. I'm working on my purpose like a blacksmith hitting steel. I promise that my word is bond, a soldier on a shield, carried all the way back home to lie in a little field. Lord, it's a long way down to my feet at the ground.
This is a song I wrote with one of my good buddies and co-producers. His name is Rustin Kelly. And I wrote this song with him. It's called Space.
Just a hole you can't fill. So you walk like a scarecrow, afraid of a spark. You get used to the silence, you get used to the dark. In this empty motel room, I pull you in close, and I talk to your shadow, and I dance with your ghost, 'cause I need space. Just a little room to blow away. I'm broken from battles, and all she wanted was war. I hear the sound of her sleeping like a creak in the floor. The bulbs are all burned out in the lamp by the stairs, like something that lingers, but it ain't really there. And I need space. Just a little room to blow away. Lying ain't slept in weeks. I just need some sleep or somewhere softer to land. When the air's growing thinner and there ain't any winners, when I'm holding no cards in my hand, 'cause I need space. Just a little room to blow away. Please give me grace.
Thanks. I'd like to call back to the stage Mr. Jordan Smart and Josh Halper, please.
I'm going down to the Greyhound station. I'm gonna get a ticket to ride. I'm gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. Ride until the sun comes up and down around me about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seat, trying to hide my sorrow from the people and me and get along with it all. Go down where the people say all. Sing a song with a friend. Change the shape that I'm in. Get back in the game and start playing again.
I'd like to stay, but I might have to go to start over again. Might go back down to Texas, might go to somewhere I've never been. Get up in the morning and go out at night, and I don't have to go home. Get used to being alone, change the words to this song, start playing again, and I know what to play.
I'm tired of running around looking for answers to questions that I already know. And I could build me a castle of memories just to have somewhere to go. Count the days and the nights it takes to get back in the saddle again. Feed the pigeons some clay. Turn the night into day. Start talking again when I know what to say. Thank you. I'm going down to the Greyhound station. I'm gonna get a ticket to ride. I'm gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. Right until the sun comes up and down around me about two or three times. Feed the pigeons some clay. Turn the night into day. Start talking again when I know what to say.
Jordan Smart, everybody! Jessica and Simon, I would like to have you both back onto the stage right now, please.
Come on. Come on now.
Hey, Josh.
What?
What did we eat today?
That's a good question, Tommy. Well, I already talked about that during the first set, and I don't want to bore our friendly sound men Damon with that again. Let's get a round of applause for Damon, by the way. For so, I'll say this. Tommy Prine, the band and I have had so much fun on tour with you. This is our last show of the tour. We've been on the road with Tommy for like 2 months now or something. And I'll tell you right here, he's a bona fide gentleman. And it's been a real pleasure to travel and play with him. I had lobster. What'd you eat, Jess?
Normally I don't talk on the mic, but I would also like to say that Tommy Prine is a bona fide gentleman. And also I had a bagel, so.
What about you, Simon? They can't hear you.
Scream. I had a burger from here, and it was great. Thanks, y'all.
Yum, y'all.
What do you think about Tommy, though?
Yeah, what do you think about Tommy, though?
Yeah.
And oh my God, it's 3 a.m. Where am I going? Emotions that never end. Let's just be open. I'm floating, burning on both ends. Let's talk of only the brighter things. And I'm not sure. I cannot even move. Why am I shaking, complaining about everything I do? God, I hate when I'm away, when I could be here with you. Let's talk of only the brighter things. And if I reach the sun, I'm always young with you. So let's try. And God, I miss those days, the world ablaze with you. With brighter things. So please pick up. I need someone just to talk to when I fall. Shadows move on the walls to when I call. of only the brighter things. And if I reach the sun, then I'm always young with you. So let's try.
Thank you.
I forgot to say during the lunch spiel how much it's been a pleasure to tour with Jordan Smart, too. He's a bona fide good man as well. Sorry for talking more.
You're out.
There's a voice in the kitchen, there's a voice down the hall. Under all my decisions, I feel a little too small. I can't find any answers, can't trust any thoughts. And the lighthouse keeps fading in and out of the fog. When I lay by your side, everything is alright. When I lay by your side, everything is alright. It's all. My brother Sam's tired, he keeps looking at the floor. And my mom is just thinking, we've all been here before. So how the hell do I tell them I'm not really sure? And I don't know nothing about a thing anymore. When I lay by your side, everything is alright. When I lay by your side, everything is alright. It's all. Quiet in Nashville, there's a cold wind on my face, and I wish I could talk to my daddy today. But I gotta get used to the things I can change. There's some things stick around and some things go away. When I lay by your side, home, everything is alright. Home, when I lay by your side, home, everything is alright. It's all.
I hope you guys had a good evening tonight. I sure did. Can we get another round of applause for my good buddy, Mr. Jordan Smart, please? Hell of a songwriter, even better guy, and I couldn't be more honored to have him on the road with me this entire year. It's been incredible. Also, I've had this pretty incredible band up on stage all evening. I would like to take this moment to introduce them to you. Over here on my left, she calls herself the Funkmeister. She also claims to have invented the T-bone steak. I said that's not true, and she doubled down, so we stopped talking about it. That is Jessica Wilkes on the bass. And over here on the far side of the stage, he likes to make his own ice cream at home, and then he likes to keep it on the counter till it turns into soup and use a fork to eat it. That's Simon Knutson on the drums, everybody. And last but not least, they call him the catfish of Middle Tennessee. That is sweet baby Josh Halper on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
And no one seems to understand why I'm in this situation, including me. Well, I've been staring at the sun, the same one that's always up there. I've burned out most of what I've seen, 'cause honestly, it's not fair that you're gone. I feel like I wasted those years flying on a spaceship. I played myself in a cartoon, and the writers seemed to base it all on me. I'm sorry I suggested we keep Maggie in the basement, and I don't think she's just a dog. How could I be so complacent with our life? So I've been counting shooting stars and always contemplating why they only show up on very special occasions. I don't know. So how many lives have I lived? This don't feel like the first one. Since I get to spend it all with you, it ain't the worst one, this I know. Thank you.
It must be the morning again. The sun through the window felt good on my skin. So it must be leaving soon, as it should. And I saw the bluebird again. She pointed it out in the yard on our fence. So it must be leaving soon, as it should. But I'm standing by the water, it's harder and harder. That's why I get sad when there's ships in the harbor. Because they must be leaving soon, as they should. And I got to see an old friend. We laughed and stayed up till it came to an end. Cause he must be leaving soon, as we do. I tend to get lost in the stars. I waste every night wondering where we all are and how we must be leaving soon, as we should. I'm standing by the water, gets harder and harder. That's why I get sad when there's ships in the harbor. Cause they might be leaving soon, as they should. It takes time to know when you're takes even longer to put it all in a song. And I wish it was easy to, like he did. When I'm by peaceful waters, gets harder and harder. I'd do anything just to talk to my father. But I guess he was leaving soon, as we do. Yeah, I guess he was passing through, and I am too.
Well, folks, it's that part of the evening. I have one more song for you. I really appreciate y'all coming out tonight. This is my, as Josh was saying, last show on the tour. It's been a pretty incredible year. It feels good to be at the end of it, but I'm going to miss it a lot. It was a good time, and I can't think of a better show to end it on. So thank you guys so much. After the show, I'll be by the merch table, and there'll be some CDs and shirts and hats, if that's your thing. And I'd like to thank you personally for coming tonight. Anyways, this song is called Cash Carter Hill. See you guys somewhere down the road.
Go up on a mountain, stash all your pills, find your own trail up on Cash Carter Hill. paint not the picture of another man's steps, and drink from the creek as you draw on your breath. Take your heart and your bearings, forged out of steel. Go as long as you want, or as long as you feel. For an older man's sorrow is a younger man's thrill. Find your own trail up on Cash Carter. Silence is peace in a living man's head. There's noise from the void when you talk to the dead. If you ask the right questions, your soul starts to fill. You found your own trail up in Cash Carter. Void when you talk to it. If you ask the right questions, your soul starts to fail. Found your own trail up a Cash Carter. Tommy Prime, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. I'll see you somewhere down the road. Peace.